Good morning. So today's schedule is Inverness, Urquhart Castle, Loch Ness. I'm going to Fairy Falls, and I'm doing Coca Mountain, which I'm super excited about. And then I'm doing these step things and these stack things, and then headed to Thurso.
Guess where I am?
I'm at Loch Ness.
Loch Ness. Do you see the monster? Because I don't.
Not yet. But how cool is it?
I'm so excited.
This is awesome. Okay, I am at Urquhart Castle on Loch Ness. So I'm gonna go check it out. Okay. Loch Ness. I'm gonna touch it. I am now hiking to Fairy Glen Falls. I can hear it. There were two ladies here when I first pulled over. They said that it's about a minute walk down. That's not bad. It's beautiful. Online, I read that this has the best hot chocolate in the world, so I am going to try it. Totally excited to try white hot chocolate, drizzled on a croissant. Not bad. This is delicious. I gotta run. Delicious. This is Dunrobin Castle. I don't have time to see it, but got to take a picture. Okay, so I ran down here around the castle walls to get this picture. Probably shouldn't be doing it, but look. So I'm going to these steps. I don't really know how to pronounce them. Wheeligo steps, maybe? The YouTube video that I saw, they didn't go to it because it was rainy, so it was gonna be slippery, and it's not rainy today, so hopefully I can do them and it'll be good. Well, there's the sign. Wheeligo steps? Where'd I go? I don't know. That look. So there's a stonemason working here, and he said there's a little bit of loose steps, but he said to take my time and I'd be fine. Like, this is awesome. Okay, so I'm at the stacks of Dun Casby. They look really cool. I mean, it's a geological formation, right? So I mean, it's pretty cool. There's people here to take my picture, so. Heading to go get some Indian food because it's recommended to have Indian food in Scotland, so that's what I'm doing. You're gonna have to twist my arm to do that one. Okay, so I have got myself some Indian food because that's what they recommend.